Wolverine is a popular Marvel character who is known for his indestructible body and extremely sharp claws. He was raised in Alberta, Canada around the late 1800s. His real name is James Howlett, also known as Logan. He is a mutant that has the power to heal and sprout claws out of his knuckles. What most people don't know is that Wolverine first started off with bone claws and a body that was capable of being destroyed. After 1972, however, James Howlett underwent a procedure that would change his life forever.
This procedure included multiple injections of liquefied adamantium metal into his bones. This procedure was also said to be lethal, and that it would be almost impossible for anyone to survive it. Fortunately for James, he had the power to heal and therefore the ability to survive the dangerous procedure. The question is, how could it be possible for him to have adamantium claws, an indestructible body, and this procedure done to him in the real world?
Originally, James weighed 195 pounds, but after the procedure, he weighed about 300 pounds. This means about 100 pounds of metal was inserted only in his bones. The truth is, a man can't survive this procedure because a human body cannot undergo such brutal treatment without dying. First, the person will become unconscious due to the injections of adamantium and all the pain inflicted. Then finally, the body will collapse because the body can't hold so much weight in the bone.